You know, I'd like to quote our candidate for governor, Billy Sutton, who just said today to me, it's a great time to be a Democrat. And it really is, because I think it has become much more clear that our message is what needs to happen, needs to be put out there. So we have to get organized to make that message known, and this effort among our Native American tribes that we're able to do because of the Democratic National Committee, I think is just wonderful. It's a great place to start. So optimism will carry us a long ways. We've got wonderful things to do. Let's get organized. Let's do it.